adventure this all has been. So we're back together. Gonna go for the initial fire up, see if we have problems. Hopefully the Z will make it to UTV takeover. If not, we still have the backup razor over there, but fuel system is done and everything's about to get it. We'll see. I've heard it start. Let's find out.
All right, let's see what happens.
We have fuel pressure. Just past 11 and we're pulling in to Takeover 2022 Goose Bay, but we're gonna catch some video on the way in here, and then I'm gonna go sit at my camping spot and go to bed, and we will see you guys in the morning.
Look, we've got a free car.
Welcome to Reckless Ranch. We're at Takeover 2022. The buggies are out of the trailer, and this weather is gorgeous. It's gonna be an epic weekend. Had a little trials and tribulations with Takeover, not vending, not going into it, but takes off a little pressure, so maybe I'll get even better footage, and we'll even have a better time. It's gonna be a bit of a family trip if the YXZ holds together. There you go. Tammy likes to be able to drive her car. We'll get both the girls out there on the sand. Anyhow, stay long. We're gonna put some doors on this from Obsessions. I still have tuning to do with that. And with any luck, we're gonna be out doing sand drags. Tammy's trying to hide from the camera. Mrs. Reckless. Yeah, we're gonna go from there. We'll see you guys out there. Em and I are gonna go through Vendor Row. Check it out. Says you can't one wheel on sand.
Oh yeah.
Track in here.
Check this out.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, come on.
No.
It's a train wreck. You guys been drinking over there? What's going on?
First ever night ride.
Gonna send it.
Or wreck it, hopefully not. Hey, look out, Hunter.
Hey, I'll be holding on.
He's coming with me. We're doing it. Starting to fill up around here. Night ride is about to go down.
To the test, yeah.
3, at least to this side. He was number 2. We barely clinched number 3. Yeah. We did lose the GoPro, so there was like probably no footage unless someone returns it to me, which is probably not gonna happen. But it would be really cool if they did. It'd be really cool if they did. Everyone's lining up. the end of it. Night ride complete. GoPro down. Dalton was killing it. His first night ride ever. He may share some GoPro footage, so we might have something. We don't know.
All right, so we survived the night ride. GoPro down, and now we're at Grudge Race.